In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to play retake servers in CS2. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. If you remember from CSGO, there used to be a custom retake game mode. It was a very fun game mode that allowed you to warm up and, of course, practice retaking different sites on different maps. But for whatever reason, Valve, being the way it is, decided to remove the retake mode from the main game mode. So as you can see, retake is nowhere to be seen. Which means that as of today, if you want to play retake, you will have to do it through community servers. It is extremely weird that they removed such a great and fun game mode. But regardless, in this video, I'm going to showcase how to find these community servers. So the best way to do it is going to be by going over to Xplay. So if you open a web browser, you will be able to visit xplay.gg. When you go over to this website, you will be able to browse through various different game modes. And as you can see, retake is indeed the most popular one. You also have deathmatch, 5 versus 5, surf, and so on, and you can browse through all of these. For this video, I'm only going to be showcasing retake. So click on play, and now you can browse through the servers. So they have different servers on different regions. You can find the one that has the least amount of ping for you. And of course, you can do it on all maps. You can browse through different amounts of players. So usually they will have 9 slots available, or some of them will max out on 7. Regardless, just set up the parameters to however you prefer. To play, you just have to click on the server and click join if you have an Xplay account, or what I recommend is to click on this little copy icon. Now they will suggest that you log in and you create an account on Xplay, but this isn't needed. They will allow you to access all of these functions here and earn X coins, but like I said, that won't be necessary. Just copy the IP address here. Now open CS2, open the console, and then paste the IP address. Immediately upon pasting the address and clicking the option to connect, by sending it in the console, you will load into the server. So you will see bomb scenario mission, and this is going to be very clearly the old retake game mode that was available in CSGO. So you will be able to pick between different loadouts and you can play. So the bomb has been planted already. I'm just going to rush to demonstrate that this is working, and you will be able to try to retake. So you will be able to play with you alone, against randoms, with friends, and so on, and you will be able to retake all of the sites on different maps to practice. As long as you join any of the servers that they have available on Xplay, you will be able to do this and play the game mode. It is going to work for the most part, and you should be able to pick between different loadouts. For some reason, the loadouts are not appearing for me, but regardless, you will be able to switch between all of the guns and practice. I hope I was able to help you on how to play retake servers in CS2. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.